Acrocanthosaurus is a genus of large, carnivorous theropod dinosaur that lived in what is now North America during the Early Cretaceous period, approximately 112 to 98 million years ago. It was first discovered in Oklahoma in the early 1940s and was named in 1950 by paleontologist J. Willis Stovall.